An update on the investigation into that massive brawl at John Harris High School. Harrisburg police say they have identified almost everybody involved. Last Tuesday, officials say 22 students got involved in a brutal fight outside the cafeteria. One student was hurt. Police say charges are coming. They have not said how many students will be charged, but did say no names will be released because everybody involved is underage.